James 1:22-24. But be ye doers of the word, and not hearers only, deceiving your own selves. For if any be a hearer of the word, and not a doer, he is like unto a man holding his natural face in a glass. For he beholdeth himself, and goeth his way, and straightway forgetteth what manner of a man he was.